to our big story now. A complete mess on the interstate this morning. A crash during the morning commute left two dead as two tractor trailers and a car crashed into each other. News Channel 5's Mia Moran joins us now with the details. Mia?
Well, Gus, we just learned that I-89 South is back open after it was shut down for most of the day today. It took firefighters some time to put out the flames. Portions of both trucks caught fire, and police say the roads were wet with patches of ice.
It's hard to tell, but this fiery and deadly crash on Interstate 89 near Montpelier involved not one, but two tractor trailers.
It wasn't immediately that I heard sirens.
Jackie Raymond Deli was asleep on her parents' couch at 3:30 in the morning when she was woken up.
Because I was dozing, that I heard the boom. You know, I heard this boom, and the house kind of shook.
Police say the first milk tanker was headed south, lost control on the slippery highway, and jackknifed. A car following behind tried to stop, but was slammed by the second milk trailer. Its cab burst into flames, killing the driver, 43-year-old Christopher Trevento of Fairfield. A passenger in the car, 63-year-old Linda Hall of Waterbury, died at the hospital. The aftermath, that looks more like a bomb explosion, is now the scene of a police investigation, one that closed both southbound lanes all day.
It's a shame. It's terrible. I feel bad for the families. You know, my heart breaks.
Now, the southbound lanes were also kept closed so the milk could be transferred to other trucks. Live in the Vermont Newsroom, Mia Moran, News Channel 5. Back to you.